First Indian in the realty sector to win an award on top of the Eiffel Tower. The real estate baron from Mumbai, India, Rajan Bandelkar of the Raunak Group, had over the weekend attended the Paris Appreciation Awards 2017. Bandelkar was bestowed with the Emerging Indian Realty Icon of the Year award at a glittering award ceremony here in Paris. Satish Reddy, the managing director of the World News Network, quipped, Robby Wells, the US Democratic Party's presidential candidate for the year 2020, was the guest of honor for the evening. Eminent personalities who were felicitated, like Pradeep Sharma, French and European, and other fashion designers like Verone, Creatrice of Image de Soie Paris, Sofi Bokhara from London, industrialists like the Turakhia brothers, Naresh Kantilal Zaveri, actors like the successful debutant Dhruvin Shah, etc. from all across the world. Wells drew a parallel to his Rise Up campaign with talk of love, peace and harmony when he spoke about how the Jainism faith and its ideals has a great potential to help rid this world of hatred and global terror. Robby Wells and Rajan Bandelkar had a quick tete-a-tete where the former was keen to know of the prospects of collaboration within India. Rajan Bandelkar extended a warm invitation to the Real Estate Investors Summit to be held in the coming months. He welcomed the global community to India, to its emerging economy, and to invest in India and reap the benefits of the most happening and developing country, to its hospitality, and to the real estate industry. He congratulated Paris for hosting this memorable and historic event. Rajan Bandelkar, on receiving the award, stated, "It is a pleasure to receive this award on top of the Eiffel Tower. I am delighted to be the Emerging Indian Realty Icon 2017.